Sir, we must let the new war finish before we start the next one. We need to cheer on those who make the winner.